This group up here is the Maroon Jazz Band. They are made up of mostly ninth graders, although we have some older, more experienced jazz musicians with us as well. We're going to play a couple tunes for you. Our first one is a shuffle called Double or Nothing. This will feature our guitar player, Opie Oss, and our piano player, Aiden Fiala.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Give it up one more time for Oakley on guitar and Aiden on the piano. We are going to switch gears here a little bit. We're going to play a really nice ballad called Come Sunday. And we have students in here that have multiple talents, and you're going to get to see a bit of that tonight. Our bass player, Eli, is also a very good upright player, so if you see him switching equipment, that is what he's doing. No pressure, Eli. They're all looking at you. Okay, now look away. Look back over at me so he doesn't get nervous or anything. But we're really excited to be able to do that. It adds a neat color and a neat timbre to that as well. So here's Come Sunday.
Thank you.
We are going to switch gears here one more time. We have been very, very fortunate this fall to have an awesome, awesome student teacher from Windy. Her name is Katie Ellis. She's actually no longer with us. She had to go over to East Grand Forks. I shouldn't say had to. She gets to go to East Grand Forks to do her elementary student teaching. She did that last week, but we were lucky enough for her other teacher to be just willing to let her come back for this concert. She's been working this song with the jazz band from the very beginning of school. She has done all of the rehearsal work with them, picking the piece, reading it with them, and all of the work that goes along the way for them to learn this tune. This is a nice bossa called A Day in the Life of a Fool, and I'm going to bring out Miss Ellis to the stage to conduct this. Please welcome Katie Ellis.